Yeah. Three heart pieces. And we're done with the frog now. You get two heart pieces out of them and 250 rupees, I believe. And every time you play the same song over, I'm gonna do like 5 more. It off so you can't enter the temple, any of the temples of, you know, Link. You wouldn't be able to do it in the first place, but they just block it off anyway. It's when they use boulders. For the first one, they make you use the hookshot to get in. Let's see, Young Link. Yes, that's all I'm gonna do with Young Link for now. There's like 2 more things that need to be done with him, but I'll be doing them later. I'm gonna get up 2 pieces of heart and prepare myself to get a 3rd piece right now. Which will be a whole heart again. Heart number 11, almost done. Then we'll be going on to the next temple. Which can be either water or fire at the moment, but I'll decide. I do. I don't have fire arrows. Oh. On second thought, I don't even want to do fire temple right now. Master Quest version is kind of annoying to me. There's something else I can do first. I will be doing that. Right now. I'm trying to remember those songs are annoying. Big boy and you're stuck. Or one jumping strike, which shows you how really powerful it is. Number 50 restores it like 8 hits. already. Wait. Gotten over half of the total pieces of art that are in the game. Because, like I said, you start with 3. You get 8 from just beating bosses, and that would put you at 11. So far, I've beaten 4 bosses, and I have 12. I've gotten so far about 5 hearts from collecting pieces, and there's 9 that I get that way. Yeah, they're called freeze art, what the hell, whatever you want to call them. It's the Ice Cavern, which is a mini dungeon, or whatever you want to call it. Kind of cool, kind of like the music. It's all really serene, peaceful, calming. Really sounds really good music for a ice. The freezers can hide. They can like turn invisible. Just blend in with this wind. They can freeze you. That's their pretty much only attack. You gotta just walk around and find them. They usually hide somewhere around the outside of the. Yep. They slowly break apart when you hit them, because they are just like ice statues after all, I guess. There he is. These guys are pretty annoying to fight sometimes. Look at that. Wrong way. This is where I came from. Master's really stupid because you can't block. So it's just, you know. Blue fire. Yeah. Interesting. back. And once you get the dungeon map, fill it back up. That's what we need to get. This is, like I said, it's just a mini dungeon. It only has one floor.